Good morning, gentlemen. Gentlemen, it's time to be selfish. By the way it's going, in today's world, just by the way everything is going, it's time to be selfish. It should be. Just how about you? Me, myself, and I. And of course, that includes children, if you have children. Okay? I take myself out on dates. I take myself out on shopping. Because I'm a big boy. I take care of myself. I don't like to buy shoes, and I don't like to shop. I'm like a saver. But see this right here, my feet was hurting, so I went to Skechers and I bought me two pair of shoes. I think this was like 70, but I end up buying them, buying two pair, pay like 110. And I'm probably not going to buy shoes for me again till next year. I don't wear Jordans or nothing like that. I don't wear shoes to be like I said, I don't shop like that. You know? But it kind of feel good buying it. Although I don't like shopping. It's like ordering stuff from Amazon. What if I need something? What if I need? Like, for example, this right here. That's like a bank charger for when I'm downtown. Or if I want to buy me another gimbal, I just go to Amazon, whatever I want, I buy it. And then it's like a gift for myself to myself. I go out to eat. By myself. Well, you know, I take the kids out too, but you know, when they're not with me, by myself. I like to go on long drives, and I made a video about that. I go to long drives whenever I want to take a day off from Nashville. You know, I go to Atlanta, Memphis. I go anywhere, just me and my car. You know, of course, I got my gun with me. I got condoms, and it's so peaceful. I got 212 speakers in the back. And then, you know, I'm just, it's love. I love it. You have to look out for yourself. Work, trying to save money, work out. I'm gonna get back to lifting weights. I need to buy me like, I have a gym membership at Planet Fitness, but I don't know. I just like to be by myself. I don't like people like that. I don't like to be around people like that. But I'm gonna buy me a weight bench. So y'all gonna start me working out while I'm doing videos. Here's the thing, gentlemen. Like I said, in today's world, you know, with woman breaking your heart, betraying you, friend betraying you, you have to be your own best friend. You have to look out for yourself. It's time to be selfish. Selfish people are winning in life. They got money, they're not giving away. They're not spending on BS. They're not spending on the wrong things. They are focusing in their career. They're not out here looking for love. They're not out here getting into a mess and all that type of stuff. It's sad, but selfish people are winning. It's time to be selfish. And yes, you can be selfish and still talk to women. You have, that's what they call it, boundaries. That's why you can't be a simp. And I'm about to make a video on how love only pay bills if you're a woman. Meaning men who are in love with you, women are paying the bills. But for men, love is just another bill that you're paying. It's another responsibility. Marriage is a good deal if you're a woman. Divorce is a good deal if you're a woman. You know?